Hey, what is up guys, my name is Cosmin and in today's video I'll show you how to create this flat illustration inside Illustrator CC in just a few steps. How can you get to this result? Well, I started with a simple sketch where I wanted to have someone with their hands up and a large coat, and that evolved into this concept. You can then place the sketch image inside Illustrator, make sure to lock that layer up and start tracing the basic shapes using the pen tool. Once you start tracing, I suggest lowering the opacity of those shapes so you can still see the initial sketch. Using the Pathfinder toolbar, you can select two shapes and intersect them to make sure that the one on top is bounded by the initial shape and doesn't just float around. To still keep the one below, I'll make a quick copy and paste it in front before intersecting them. Even though it's a flat illustration, right now the legs feel a bit too symmetrical, so I prefer trying to create a sense of motion and maybe have the girl jump, and for that I'll need to add a second leg. The biggest takeaway is don't commit to your initial sketch. It's good to try and add new elements if you think it will improve the composition. The color scheme I'm using was created on color.adobe.com. I suggest checking it out since it's very easy to take existing ones and adjust them to fit with your needs. I'll try to add more details on the shirt. You can create the same effect with the pen tool, but I'll do it using the knife tool and just do a wavy pattern. Make sure to duplicate the shape first and start adding those waves. Now I'm thinking about adding a bit of details on the coat as well, but I know that's a slippery slope since it's very easy to go crazy on it and focus on each particular element and never finish the illustration. I'll select a couple of them and add a white field to keep the number of colors used to a minimum. Since the initial concept was to have a girl that loves traveling, I'll add a couple of icons that are in the same theme. I'll start with a map and eventually add a compass, a camera and a phone. They don't need to be detailed, as long as you keep the same color scheme, they should fit right in. If you need any help designing these kinds of icons, I suggest checking out some inspiration online, as there are a lot of free icons out there. This is the final result. Don't forget to hit the like button if you've enjoyed the process and subscribe for more videos. Hopefully you've learned something new today and that will help you create your flat illustration. If you like this one, you can download it for free. The link is in the description below. Until next time, take care guys. Bye.